I'll hear parents all the time say, oh, I hate it when my mother did this, and I'm doing the same damn thing.
Also, when they're being triggered by their child, you know, the five-year-old that's having a tantrum is making you angry, probably because that five-year-old in you isn't dealt with. It's looking at those triggers within yourself as well, because all of a sudden it's a five-year-old fighting with a five-year-old.